Well, let's change the subject for a few minutes, Walt, from film activities to outside activities. Perhaps I should say outdoors activities. I'd like to talk to you about Disneyland. Where did you originally get the first notion for Disneyland?
Well, it came about when my daughters were very young, and Saturday was always Daddy's day with the two daughters. So we'd start out and try to go someplace with, you know, different things, and I take them to the merry-go-round, and I took them different places, and as I'd sit there while they rode the merry-go-round, did all these things, sit on a bench, you know, eating peanuts, I felt that there should be something built, some kind of an amusement enterprise built, where that the parents and the children could have fun together. So that's how Disneyland started. Well, it took many years. It was a period of maybe 15 years developing. Started with many ideas, threw them away, started all over again. And eventually it evolved into what you see today as Disneyland. But it all started from a daddy with two daughters wondering where he could take them, where he could have a little fun with them, too.